pull-offs and hammer-ons and slides around that minor third. You can apply that to so many things, like. Like, there's so many things you can do just by using that concept to create lines and bass fills just like this one.